Was it this year?
Yes.
Was it this year? And I gave the prophecy here. In fact, I saw that prophecy about 21 or so days before that day. And I just prayed small prayer. But the Sunday I said it here, God was so moving me. This thing, pray about it. Tell the church, let's pray about it. And I told the people here, and we prayed about it. Three days later, it came to pass. They kidnapped them. How did I know? It can only be God. Tell somebody, it can only be God. When God that created the eyes can see, when God that created the mouth can speak, then the ears can hear, he can do all these things. And we pray for them here as well, for their release. In fact, I'm a journalist as well. My uncle is a journalist and a politician. And when I posted it online, you know, I said, God, let me tell you something. So I said, God, we have prayed and God has answered. He said, we shall see. But thank God, he's surprised. When he saw what happened, he could not speak anymore. I don't know what attack the enemies have planned against you. They shall be exposed. And they shall be disgraced. And the power shall be destroyed. They shall not prevail over you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Put your hands to God Almighty. Hallelujah. You know why I've been singing and thanking God? You know why I've been clapping our hands? Because praise is the food of God. Hallelujah. Amen. Lift your hands and give God praise. Bless the name of God Almighty. God can never have enough. You cannot praise God enough. Just 1 minute. He says, I take my heart, you die. Imagine that. But God will not do so. He said, I take the job, you lose the job. I take the money, you lose it all. He owns all. Thank the Lord God Almighty. Thank you, Father, for life and health and strength and wealth and joy and peace. And all that you have given us, we'll give you the glory in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Now, let's look at some few things. I'm looking at the time now. Timing myself. It's 11:07. I have to begin quickly. Very, very quickly. Now, let's look at some things I have to say concerning 2019. Hallelujah. Now. There are some prophecies we say in quotes. There are some we say openly. Jesus said, the disciples came to meet him. Why are you speaking in parables outside? He said, that is how God ordains it to be. So that in hearing they will hear, and yet they don't understand. In seeing they will see, yet they don't understand. But to you, it is given the mystery of the kingdom. You are given the key to understand it. Hallelujah. Amen. Now quickly, 2019. From what I saw now, I'm seeing maize, supply. When you see supply like that in the Bible, he's talking about provision. He's talking about fruitfulness. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I prophesied last year, I said recession will cease, will come to an end. And recession, really, so it will recede and recede it. Hallelujah. So things will become lighter. It is not because of the technocrats or anything. It's because of the mercy of God. As people are crying to God, he shows mercy and begins to help us. Not that those who are on it, they know how to do it or they know better. No, it is the grace of God. Hallelujah. Amen. Now, 2019, I saw the broom on the ground. A broom on the ground. It is loose. Not strongly tied. It is loose, it's not strongly tied. Hallelujah. 2019. This speaks about disunity. It speaks about division. It speaks about weakness. How many of us understand what I'm saying? Hallelujah. I saw a pregnancy after labor. A new child will be born.
Amen.
I saw a pregnancy. After labor, a new child will be born.
Amen.
In 2019. Hallelujah. In a vision, I saw a throne. I don't understand this, but I'll say what I saw. I saw a throne. You know this chair they do like for king. Decorated like for king. And that's a chair. And I saw the coat of arms on it. On top of it. But I looked towards the throne, the chair. I've not seen anybody there. Hallelujah. I've not seen anybody. The seat was vacant. I saw a crack on the wall. When you see something like a wall, a glass, and then crack, what has happened to it? This is an attack, a force hitting it. Before something must break, there must be a force coming on it and against it. And this is a crack. And when the glass is cracked, you will see division. These are things you must pray. You will see division. Hallelujah. For those who have ears, let them hear. For those who have eyes, let them see. For those who have understanding hearts, let them understand. Hallelujah. These are things you must pray for. I saw a pool. And this pool suddenly became green, so green. And I was asking God, what is this? I'm seeing fruitfulness. Those who are into fisheries, those who are connected to fisheries, fishing, anything that has to do with fish, they will do well. Their business will do well in 2019. If you work in the shipping or is connected to shipping, your business will do well in 2019. Every year has time. This life is controlled by time and seasons. If you don't understand them, you have issues. If the year favors this, you are going to have that. You may have issues. Hallelujah. It was prophecy that saved Egypt and saved him from destruction. God revealed it through dream to Pharaoh and gave interpretation to Joseph, the prophet. That's what saved them for 7 whole years. They would have been wasted. Because the famine was so much that the people were selling themselves. They sold everything they had to buy food. Then they started selling themselves to Pharaoh for food. They take us as a slave. Prophecy made a way out for them. Hallelujah. Amen, somebody. Amen, somebody. Now. Not this. More and more Yahoo Yahoo boys. If you are one of them now, be hearing them. Yahoo Plus will be captured by the police and they will be mobbed by the masses. People will attack some, they will not wait for the police. They will carry out jungle justice on some of them. More and more. We'll be posting them as you are seeing them happening. We'll be posting them so you see them. Just like we did this year and last year. We posted them. More and more. Those of you that used to go and wait for people, collect women's pants and take to native doctor. Watch what will be happening. Stop people along the road, collect that.